Gotta tell myself, yeah, I'm a man. Looks grim right now. Pretty soon we'll be laughing about it.
Fucking feel
fantastic.
155-10 and the win. Big PR.
Yo, what I'm talking about. Yo.
All right, I'm currently on my way to pick up some friends who I'm taking to the track meet. I got three guys who are coming with me. Let's get them.
Shotgun, bitch.
What took you so long, bitch?
Fill my water bottle. Sorry about that. Also, I
sorry. So, why did you not volunteer yesterday?
Because volunteering is a sign of weakness, and it shows you don't prioritize yourself enough.
Okay. Because I spent 4 hours volunteering, and I was on my legs and tiring out my legs and lifting heavy chairs and stuff. And now you're probably going to beat me. It's smart.
But I don't need the gratification of helping others.
That's good. I wish I could get there. I'm almost there. Our second victim.
Master Parking here. He has ran over three children already.
Oh no. Not another.
Whoa. Every beep another child dies.
Yeah. We're off the curb.
Legend.
Now here he comes. The big man.
Alabama.
The Alabamian.
Absolute chunker.
Albanian.
Yeah.
time. Pill time, everybody. Pill time.
Popping 20 ibuprofen. Let's go, boys.
Let's go. Pill. Pills.
Damn, what the hell?
Wait, how many was that?
That was 12. Jack's taking his pre-race supplements, his doping energy drink.
Hot.
We're about 3 hours before our mile race. And let's talk about what we're going to do in that race.
Drop out.
I'm seated at 424.75. He's seated at 424.74 because he signed up after me.
I did.
My existing PR in the mile, in the full mile, is 395. So I've seated myself 10 seconds faster than that, and I'm still probably going to be in the back of the heat.
I'm running barefoot this race.
I don't even know how I'm drinking coffee. Sense. Caffeine makes me all jittery.
Appreciate yourself.
I'm really nervous right now. Sam and I are both in the fastest heat out of four. And the slowest seat time in our heat is 425 flat. So, yeah. Let's go, JP!
JP, get up there.
Come on! JP, start making moves!
Let's
pass! Come on, JP!
Let's go, jump off!
Come on! Push it, dude! Come on!
Let's go, Jack! Let's go, Sam! There we go! Here we go, boys! There we go, Sam! Let's go, Jack!
Yeah.
Coming up strong in the back.
It's a wonderful night. Gotta take it from me. It's a wonderful night. It's a wonderful night. Gotta take it from me.
Let's go, Sam! Let's go, Jack!
It's a wonderful night.
Come
everybody
on,
can see. It's a wonderful night.
Jack. Open up a little bit.
It's a wonderful night. It's a wonderful night.
Sam, stay up, Sam, let's go!
Tuesday out the gate, they all wanna hit a corner, Well, that was cool, but now, but then I heard a rumor, The crew was riding for a white, blessed over, Well, let me tell you how we do it in California,
Hey, we got a problem.
What?
Yeah, it's the legs. They're shutting down.
What? We can't shut down. We're in the middle of a race. Well, what are our options?
Well,
it's a wonderful night. Gotta take it from me. It's a wonderful night.
Come on, Jack. Last 400, let's open it up, Sam. Come on. Jazz Band, what's up?
Don't even look at the
come on, Jazz.
All of your problems forgotten.
Let's finish strong, Jazz. Come on. Drop.
Build a force
and just
rise at the epicenter of the party's bass tremors. Come on. It's a wonderful night. Gotta tell you for me. It's a wonderful night.
Here we go, Sam.
It's a wonderful night. Gotta shake it for me. It's a wonderful night.
Oh, man, he's in pain.
Life is a series of wins and losses, and athletes know this especially well. As a runner, you have to know how to take the bad with the good. Not every race can be a personal best. Sometimes you just have a bad day. Sometimes you run a mile 17 seconds slower than your goal. But you can't let one bad race get you down. An intelligent, mature athlete doesn't get upset. They learn from their mistakes and move on, rather than, say, venting their frustration by going to their track to do an 800 meter as fast as they can. Right?
Well, here I am at the track the day after the race at 8 p.m. and I'm doing an 800 meter time trial to vent my frustration. That was 207.3. Pretty good. No warm up. That was fueled by pure internal dissatisfaction. Feels good. Feels so good. Thanks for watching.